Hi, I'm Light Rock Afternoon Guy, Gary Gwynn. It's another edition of Gabbing with Gwynn. Let's get right to it. And we started with Sir Paul McCartney, who's set to appear on James Corden's Carpool Karaoke, The Late Late Show, broadcast from London next week, according to People magazine. Sir Paul will give Corden a tour of his hometown of Liverpool and sing a few of McCartney's hits. There's so many to choose from. One song on the list confirmed is Baby You Can Drive My Car, and Sir Paul is expected to announce a new album that's next week on The Late Late Show. From Sir Paul, we go to Wonder Woman, the second one. It's tentatively titled Wonder Woman 1984, and according to The Hollywood Reporter, Chris Pine, who played Steve Trevor, somehow survives the plane crash at the end of the original movie, and he's back four decades later. Wonder Woman 1984 is set to open on November the 19th. From Wonder Woman, we go to The Incredibles. The box office preview, according to The Hollywood Reporter, could earn over $140 million. The original was such a great movie. It came out in 2004, and it's grossed over $600 million globally. So get set for The Incredibles 2. From The Incredibles, we go to Queen Elizabeth II. And according to People magazine, you ever wonder why she wears such bright colors? She just made her first public appearance with Meghan Markle in a bright green outfit. And according to the new documentary, she wears those bright colors so people can say, I saw the Queen. And that'll wrap up this edition of Gabbing with Guido.